These things the Spirit has given to you early on. But these things have also been ignored by your sons. So let Spirit, as it sits before you now, verify and validate this science again to you. You see, it is magnetic. It is not ethereal. It is not something that is spiritual only. It is magnetic. It is physical. It marries with the strands of DNA in your body and in your biology. The imprint is wrapped around your DNA. In an invisible way, a strand which is not seen, a magnetic code, an instruction set which sets who you are. Oh, your scientist will tell you that it does not exist. Your science, in this day and age, is puffed up with itself. And it says to you, if it cannot be measured by our current instruments, therefore it does not exist. We say to you, tell us about fear and faith and anger and courage. Tell us about integrity. Can these be measured? Do these have energy? Oh, yes. You see them really. When you can measure them, then they will exist. Oh, no. There is much that is heightened, that is real, that is before you. Use your intuition. Use your intuition.